the town of Eyl, Somalia's modern-day pirate capital. Hidden between rocky hills and the road leading to it nearly impassable, Eyl is the perfect pirate hideout. Contrary to our expectation of prosperity in Eyl, we were confronted not with palaces, but a few crumbling houses. This an indication that the millions of dollars earned from the lucrative business of hijacking passing ships are not invested in the town. But support for piracy here is overwhelming.
I don't call them pirates. They are our marines. They are protecting our resources from those looting them. They are not criminals.
Once the pirates hijack a ship, they order their captain to head to Eyl, from where they conduct negotiations. When we visited Eyl, we saw from afar the Dutch-owned marathon being held by pirates. Rows of battered boats lie scattered along the beach. They are used by the pirates to shuttle between the port and the ships at sea. Almost all businesses in this town cater for the numerous pirates using it as a base. It's from eating places like this that they take the food for themselves and their hostages as they wait for the payment of ransom. Whenever word spreads that another ship has been hijacked, activity in Eyl moves up a gear. There is a lot of money to be made here, and nearly everybody in the town is anxious for a cut. But not everyone in Eyl is happy about piracy. Mohammed Khalif is one of the town's Muslim clerics.
We hate the pirates but can do nothing about them. They are more powerful than us. Even the international naval powers with all their weapons and airplanes have not been able to control them.
He also laments the negative impact piracy has had on the town.
They have troubled us a lot. They have brought us alcohol, commercial sex workers, and massive inflation. Lots of killings also take place here.
Religious leaders from all over Puntland have embarked on a mission to combat piracy. And what better place to try to reform pirates than in Eyl? Their summons focus on the vices the pirates bring to land with the money they earn. But not far from where the clerics are, business is brisk. At Eyl's restaurants, women eagerly serve the pirates, their accountants, middlemen and negotiators. Their four-wheel drive vehicles are never far away. They are undoubtedly the kings of Eyl. Mohammed Adow, Al Jazeera, Eyl, Somalia.